we expect, man, when you're on there right now? What's your style?
I'm actually primarily a dubstep producer, but I'm going to be mashing it up tonight. I'm going to play a little bit of everything, a little bit of house, a little bit of Moomatone, a little bit of drum and bass, whatever. I'm just going to play whatever. So
here we are. We're going to party, right?
We are going to party, I believe.
Are you going to jump in the raft with him?
I don't know what the plan is. I don't know if I'm going to be, if I will make it into the raft.
Yeah. All right, we'll see. We're going to get in the raft. You're here? He's having trouble with the wristbands, dude.
Oh! Ass passes, yo!
Paris, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Love it.
Thank you.
What is the new year going to bring for Paris Hilton?
It's a lot of fun music.
A lot of fun music? Definitely. You're working on a lot of stuff. What's going on with you?
Good, we're just in the studio. We just actually came just for 20 minutes just to say hi to Steve, and then we're going back to the studio again.
Paris, how do you get used to all the flashes going off, baby?
I'm immune to it.
I love it, baby. Congratulations. I can't wait to hear the new music.
Thank you. You're
great, baby. Afrojack, how you doing, brother?
Chilling. I'm working in the studio, man. I'm recording my album. So
I had no idea how f***ing tall you were, bro.
I am.
Did you ever play ball back home?
No.
Just producing?
Yeah, just music.
What is 2012 going to bring for you, brother?
My first gigs as like executive producer for other people, just to expand my just basic music production stuff and my own album, and trying to expand my sense of dance music in a dance sense of way. So louder, harder, longer tracks, 9 minutes, you know, like crazy club shit. I want to get back into where I was 7 years ago when I was first walking into the club. Thank you.
I love it, man. We love you here in the States, baby. We love you here in LA, brother.
I do my best.
Yo, man, with Steve Aoki, how you doing, baby?
Man, it's my album release party. We did really well in the Billboard charts. I just got a miss, number 54. I'm in shock that normal people are buying this album.
Right.
You know, it's a dance album, you know, but I'm just excited, man. I'm like over the moon about everything, you know.
It does just show you how popular dance music is right now and just how on top of the game dance music is right now.
Well, on the top 10 of iTunes charts, I noticed Skrillex is a staple right now. I mean, so being up there with Skrillex makes me happy.
Yeah.
You know, like seeing Sonny do so well with what he's doing, and you know, we're slowly climbing into different worlds, you know what I mean? So this album is a big accomplishment for me. I've been working on it for over 3 years.
Wow.
And it's finally f***ing here. So
I know when the first time I interviewed you, when you came to the radio station, you were working on your album.
I was probably saying it was going to be out like in 3 or 4 months.
And, right.
You know, it takes time, man. It's just a long, you know, it's a long run.
Is there going to be any surprises on this album?
It's like across the board from, I got the guitarist from The Exploited on there, okay. which is to me a big surprise. One of the most seminal punk groups from the 80s, being on a dance record, to like, you know, like Cuddy and Travis on a record, Lil Jon and Shitty Bang on a record, you know, Will I Am, the follow-up to I'm in the House, LMFAO and Nervo on a record, you know, it's just kind of jumps from a lot of different sounds that I love. And that the whole idea was to showcase this whole plethora spectrum of sounds that define me as an artist. So I'm not just about the crazy club bangers. I want to, you know, I'm a songwriter. I write songs, and this is where I could do that. So
yeah, but your heart is rock.
Yeah.
That's where you came from.
Yeah, right.
If you've never seen a Steve Aoki show, go fucking see that shit.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I can't fit my fat ass in a raft, but
I'll look for you, dude.
Are you gonna bust out?
I don't know. It's the venue. Hopefully, got it for me. I don't know.
Supper Club better have gotten him a f***ing raft.
I hope so. Shit.
Yeah, they better got you. There's a CVS down the street, bro.
Yeah.
I got you.
Buzz.